So, 27th of February today, and we are heading towards they call as a Green Monster Waterfall in Evan Thomas Field, I should say. It's quite nice out there, and so far the weather has been wonderful, and the trail looks like well packed. You can see the views in the back. This is where we came from, and it's not supposed to be a very long hike. I think 11 or 12 kilometers, but at the end we'll have a nice waterfall, hopefully less ice climbers today, so that we can have a good view of the waterfall. But these are nice views of big snowy fields so far. This is quite a high fall. You can see these ice climbers.
Oh, they're making, how do you call that one? Bore a hole? Oh, okay.
To put the bolt on the wall.
They need it.
We're almost 4.5k into the hike so far, and I think it's one way about 5.5 or 6, But look at these gigantic mountain walls on the right side, and then on the front. And then we have white snow on the ground all the way. It's so fascinating. And it's blue sky with some clouds, bright sunshine, and a nice sunny day. And so far the trail has been quite smooth. Not a whole lot of challenge. Nice views for a couple of ice falls, waterfalls we have seen so far. And I think that the guys were telling me that there is one more before we reach our final green monster. So, not that far from our final destination, I believe. And we started at 8:50 and it's 10:10 now, so almost an hour and 20 minutes so far. So maybe another 20-30 minutes and we'll be at our final destination. This is that chain section, and we're waiting for our turn, or rope section I should call, because there are people ahead of us.
Yeah, you're a superwoman.
Oh no, I'm not.
It's not that difficult. Yeah.
Okay. Find your steps, Zia.
Okay. I'll try.
Hold on to the rail.
I just have two hands.
Well, I get nervous for you. Look at that.
Okay.
You monster.
This is this wonderful waterfall. And then there's the next one right there. Go ahead,
oh,
please.
Thank you.
No worries.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Yep. We're on our way back now. It's almost 1:10, and it was a wonderful hike with the quite scenic views of creek and some rocks around and everything. There were so many waterfalls, frozen waterfalls, adding to the beauty, and it was so much fun. Started off at around 9 and it's almost 1:10, and hopefully we'll reach the parking lot by around 1:30 or 1:45.